up because you know it's crucial.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Y'all scared?
Tommy, stop. This is probably one of the most sus and complicated parts of the original game.
It's deserted and kind of creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
I'm kind of wondering how much is left in the game, to be honest with you, because...
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Was never in doubt.
Can do.
This one's for you. Gotcha. Beat them. Get fired up.
Hang back.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Yo, this is definitely sus.
No turning back.
So it's my turn? Tagging out.
I got this.
Chill out. I'm coming.
I got this.
Cut. Come on.
Buzz off. Okay.
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Yo, these ghosts are being pretty OD. I just want to say that, to say the least.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
Game.
Huh?
But
it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Yo, that is hilarious. They're mad scared.
What was that? Look! Over there!
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Okay, let's go.
squeezing through there? Alright.
It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
That is OP.
We could always run away, right? Stay back!
Like, I'm not scared of ghosts. Here we go. Told you, this game is Boss Battle City.
I don't have time for your shit.
Ooh, Cloud mad.
Come on.
That was close.
He said enough of the game. Enough with the damn game.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Bring it.
One more shot. It's your turn.
I got it.
Good luck.
My turn.
I've got you covering pretty well. Now make it one.
Yeah, hang up there. Sheesh. Oh. Lord.
Come on. Here we go.
Get him.
Pushing it.
I'll take care of them. That's it. This one's for you. Come on. You've got this.
Great.
I will say so. He's switching between being hurt by physical attacks.
Okay.
So that's that stagger up.
I'm coming!
now it's my turn.
One more shot.
Bring it.
Why don't you lead the
All
way?
Set.
There's that support.
I'll take care of you.
Why can't I?
I got this. Try this. Now's our chance.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Seizing the opening. Cut!
Okay. The heck? This guy has the second head? Shoot. Summon, yeah.
That's it. This one's for you.
Can you handle them?
Let me handle this. Hold on. Bingo. Bring it. It's on you.
I'll take care of him. Tagging out.
I got this.
Snap!
I'll take care of you.
Come on.
Not throwing at the towel. Mind taking over?
Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do.
With the stagger.
And catch. Hey, you ready?
Strike hard and fast.
Yeah, let's get it.
One more shot.
That was fun.
She said that was fun.
You were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
I mean, that boss fight wasn't that bad. It wasn't like the other one with the sewer gator. Now my question is, right, did it actually switch everything over?
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the whole...
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Hmm.
Oh, so I gotta go back down to the original spot. How did I? Oh, over here.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside.
Huh? Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... Hmm? When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Yeah, the heart-to-heart moment there. Yeah, we still not done with this ghost yet.
Why am I not surprised?
Cody, your boy Cloud in a rush.
Wow, would you look at that?
Your boy Cloud is moving. He said,
gotta
get out the way. He said, get out the way. Nobody is getting in my way right now.
Let's go.
Go on.
Come on. Once you have that hit. Able to get by this.
Buzz off.
Bring it.
My turn? I think we're almost done.
This one's for you!
Come on, team! Strike hard and fast!
Come on!
Get him! That's it! Gotta be smart!
One more shot! It's nothing!
Come on! Oh, snap! The jabs!
Here goes! Sorry, but I gotta. And we're safe.
I wonder if some of the cars here can still move.
Shoot. What, yo? Let's go. This ain't just a job anymore. This is life or death. This is for the bros, the homies, the people next door.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
That's sad. You hate to see it. You hate to see a kid go through something like that. That's really sad.
Aerith!
Hey, we found you.
I guess you did.
Let's go.